Alright, let's see if I can win some more leagues. Honestly, I hope I hit Eldrazi. I just finished watching the Pro Tour. Eldrazi's a pretty solid matchup. Sam Black put out a version of his of Elytra Control that's pretty interesting. I'm not trying that at the moment, but I do like the no Spellskite's main board. I don't feel like they're great at the moment. At least not against Eldrazi. He was also playing two Pyroclasm's main board, which is probably mostly just a miss, especially against Eldrazi. But he was expecting a lot of infect and burn and whatnot, so I'm sure it was good in those matchups. He's also got two ley lines instead of four. Really a pretty interesting list. His other weird main board stuff is he's running 9 mill rocks. He's got the normal 8 plus an extra pandemonium. And 7 discard instead of the usual 6. Or wait, no. I guess, no, that's a standard number. Nothing else too weird. One spell bomb instead of two, but I understand that. I don't think two's even correct at the moment. He's also got a Seagate Wreckage. I guess he's running Seagate over. Over, I don't know which land he's running it over. Oh, I guess one of the Black League cliffs. No? Gotta grow. You can help burn walls there. Wow, look at that, a good starting hand. That is a keeper. Abzan? Abzan Company, I guess. So he can draw the lands. I'm probably gonna mill my top card. That's pretty dead. Most likely dropping the scavenging here, I guess. Although he might Coco. No? Interesting. Pride Mage. So, I got the Primates. It's usually one of their only main deck answers. You can already see the top card. That's not gonna do anything. Do I want the Kozilix? That's fine. Cabin Ruins is solid. Probably just gonna decay. Most likely just gonna decay the scavenging. I'm about to draw my kind of runes. I really don't want them to be able to stop me from having fun. Wall them is fine. He doesn't want it. Thoughtseize is good. Edelon's fine. No, we can't let him have that. I actually missed, whatever. This is slightly poor sequencing on my part. It's irrelevant though. Actually, I think I'll just take the hit. I guess I take e-witness to prevent anything really weird from happening. Now, Ralvark's scarier. Wasn't expecting the double threat there. It's insane. So I don't want the E-Witness to die again now. So I can just thought seize it back out of his hand again with the Cut-Up Shredder. Right? Yeah. Draw Glimmer Void. Thought seize it back to the graveyard. He doesn't want the voice. Starting at the Ralbark. I guess this probably got Kiki combo in here. Oh, Cord. Holy crap. This game's crazy. Oh, that's Shredder's considered a spell? Nice. Interesting game. So he gets a card draw, but he didn't get to rest out. So I think I just get back to Leonard to make sure I don't insta-die here. I swear if I die to one damage pings. Well then. The trials are okay. The spell ones are still good. Spell heads don't do anything here, I don't think. Nope. Try my soul even rhetoric just so I can dig for it. Slow them down a little. It's almost certainly not worth. I mean, I guess it's instant speed for Kiki. Inquisition's not fantastic. I'd rather take an extra surgical, I guess. No. Two surgicals. Two pyrites. We have abrupt decays, pyrites. Seems to be enough answers. Maybe take out a mox for another surgical. Nah. I'm not super attached to throwing down the Peniel yet. Let's at least tell me what's a needle. Court of Calling's a dead card. Path of Exile's a dead card. Probably sack Fulminator in response. Oh, no. If he doesn't sack it in response, I'm dropping on the Fulminator. That was a mistake. Why would you do that? Now you can't get the Reclamation Sage. Oh, I see. Gonna path to exile it? How dead am I? Why would he? I don't understand. Why would you play it? can empty my hand now. I'm not gonna kill. Never gonna kill the Reclamation Sage. I gotta speed up a bit. Did it for the shuffle. Cords. Oh no. I gotta think about this. I let him draw the Eternal Witness. I'll go back in here, explosives, I guess. Oh wait, you can't get him from the graveyard with Relivar, can he? I'm not quite sure I understand this interaction. I guess we'll find out shortly. I don't think he gets it back. I'm not 100% sure. I'm running out of time, too. Six minutes. This deck's so much better live. Not even funny. Any mistakes in sideboarding? Let's see. Maybe more surgicals. They're quite good here. Kozlix is probably just too slow, you know? We're doing this. He's playing so much out of his graveyard. I'm gonna play real fast. Not a great hand, but what are you gonna do? tempted just to dig for bridge. Or from what land, I mean. Yeah, probably the wrong land. Wow. Well. Oh, it's 4 mana. That's a top deck. One for that 0-5. I don't even think I'm uploading these. Keep this.